attacking Lewis, and Lewis comes right back with Lewis ripping from down low, and Tyson tries to counter, and Tyson unveils the quick left hook.
The man dives into it.
You better fight Tyson. You better fight him. You better fight him good. You start clinching him, you give specialize in. Go to that body, go hard. Then make a man afraid of what's going to happen on top. Go hard to the body. Operation he's doing out of instruction.
Lewis with a big right uppercut.
Lennox Lewis pushed Tyson away that time. That's what you got to do. Push him away.
Lewis pushing Tyson away also for the second time in this round and delivers
on this fight because he has taken some solid shots so far.
I want him to get closer. Don't make it look so pretty standing out there bobbing and weave. Get close. Make it raggedy. This starts working on the back when a guy keeps leaning on you. Whoa! Music by Tyson.
Tyson comes up with a surging left hook.
And then looking at his corner and saying, I've got it under control.
Let's see how he has the fight scored through three.
Okay, friend. 29 to 28. Two rounds to one. Lennox Lewis. Yo, in the first round, I thought Mike Tyson did a nice job getting inside. But in rounds two and three, just like you saw right there, Lennox.
At this point in the fight, the bad boy of boxing is getting spanked by Lennox Lewis.
Pushing Tyson back. Leaning on Tyson. And right now, firing that right cross at Will. According to CompuBox.
That right hand better do something.
Lewis, another strong overhand right.
Okay, stop pushing, stop.
Just 19 rounds of boxing for Mike Tyson.
Good punch. That was might have been Tyson's best shot so far. But Lewis took it.
Oh, and he brought some
friend. Tyson showing he definitely has a strong chin.
Remember, Tyson has not been able to land one straight right hand yet. It's still there waiting. Still there waiting. The referee, no matter how many times he pushed him away, he just doesn't have the power now.
Lewis, clearly the aggressor inside the ring.
He can't take too many more of those right hands. Lewis keeps that up. That fight is gone.
Lewis sizing up.
It's batting practice for Lennox Lewis now. One fastball after another.
He's never had a knockout past the seventh round. Lennox Lewis tripled Mike Tyson with a big uppercut and Eddie Cotton.
Sick I did either, Larry.
Lewis unloading.
Mike Tyson highly motivated to come into this fight, hoping that this fight would redeem his.
A good job. He's got heart. He's you can't take that from him.
Big right hand from Lewis, and Tyson goes down for the third time in his career.
8, 9.
It's over. Lennox Lewis cements his legacy as one of the best heavyweight.
Right on the chin, but that was just the coup de grace.
You talked about power. How's this? 15 of 19 power shots for Lennox Lewis, 79% in the eighth.
Smooth operator and powerful operator. What can you say but 1, 2, 3, and all that?
Lennox Lewis wanted this fight to prove that he was the best.
The winner by knockout victory and still the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, the pride of Great Britain, Lennox Lewis.